she's finally reached a conclusion in her bitter divorce proceedings with Brad Pitt. And Angelina Jolie got set for Christmas as she went shopping with Sun Packs on Saturday. The 43-year-old actress strolled around the stores in Santa Monica, California with the 15-year-old, who reported recently stayed overnight with his father for the first time since the former power duo split in 2016. Packs, who wore a white hooded NASA top, was reportedly told by his mother that Brad never wanted to adopt him, according to an Us Weekly source, in one of the darkest twists of their divorce. The Oscar winner also reportedly told the boy during the fallout that Brad was angry she had proceeded with the adoption. It's harmed his and Brad's relationship, though Brad denied having said that specifically, the insider claimed. The source claimed that Brad was instead concerned about adopting a 3-year-old who didn't speak English less than a year after they welcomed Shiloh, in what was a very difficult time for the couple. Pax was adopted by Angelina in March 2007 from an orphanage in Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam, 2 years after she met Brad on the film set of Mr. and Mrs. Smith. Angelina allegedly told him at the time, "Pax needs me more than Shiloh." They almost ended the relationship, but Brad stayed, the source added. Brad and Angelina settled their custody agreement just 1 month ago, and he recently had 5 of their 6 children stay overnight for the first time. After a hard-fought battle, Angelina reportedly claimed that her ex got what he wanted in the deal. Originally, the Lara Croft star wanted full legal and physical custody of their 6 children while Brad wanted to share. He will also be able to regularly have his children overnight at his house for the first time since the divorce proceedings began. The pair share Maddox, 17, Pax, 15, Zahara, 13, Shiloh, 12, and twins Knox and Vivian, 10. Brad had the kids overnight, all but, eldest, Maddox, which was incredibly significant because it was the first time since the custody deal was recently reached, a source told us. The overnight was monitored as part of the custody agreement, as Brad's visits with the children have been since this slog began 2 years ago, an insider told Us Weekly. Adding, the kids have a routine at Brad's house, with a very strict bedtime and limited screen time, including iPads. Brad and his 43-year-old Oscar-winning ex-wife settled there. The visits will continue to be monitored, including the overnights, until the therapists agree that it's no longer needed, the source told us. This is a transition time for the entire family, and it's being done with a lot of input from the therapists. Pitt and Jolie finally confirmed they were in a relationship in 2006 when she became pregnant with Shiloh, after meeting on Mr. and Mrs. Smith when he was still married to Jennifer Aniston. The couple married in August 2014 but split in September 2016.